Hazrat Sauban radiyallahu anhu states that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Undoubtedly Allah jalla jalaluhu contracted the earth for me until I saw all of its eastern and western quarters, and Allah jalla jalaluhu granted me two treasures, red and white." Then hadith goes like the hadith of Ayyub, Sahih Muslim Hadees number 7188.